In Owen County, arrested a man who allegedly posted violent messages on social media that caused police to put officers at every Spencer school. Police arrested Thomas Treefry in nearby Bloomington on unrelated arrest warrants alleging criminal confinement. Treefry is a former Owen Valley High School student. Investigators say his post didn't specifically target anyone, and police were posted at the schools as a precaution.